There is something special about the order of the breaking of bread. How he took it, he blessed it, he broke it, and he gave it. It's all about the order of the breaking of bread.
Thank you.
He blessed it. He broke it. And then he gave it. Is that not what God does with any man or woman he ever uses? Is that not what God did with Isaac, how he took him from the dead womb of Sarah? He blessed him to be the heir to the promise his father gave him, broke him on a mountain with a knife, held him up his chest, but then gave him to be the heir to the promise and hope of Israel? Is that not what God did with Moses, how he took him out of the washes?